supposed to be so simple. We take you. They pay us. We release you. But they didn't pay. They didn't come for you. I want to be done, but Sergei says he'll shoot me if I let you go. I don't want the money. I just want to live. Why did this happen to me? You teach of God? How did he let me end up here?